The partnership here with Cricket Victoria would be a couple of things. One, you'll see around the 200 metres around the fence here, we'll be having the fire safety message around the MCG, particularly as we go towards the Boxing Day test and other Premier class matches will be here. We've got also our Premier players that will be playing not only here in Melbourne but across Victoria in matches that will be able to send the message out there for people to be fire safe ready.
We're currently in the middle of Fire Action Week, and certainly the message from Victorian Cricket is for everyone to start thinking about the preparations for the summer. When we think about Boxing Day Test and local cricket games and Christmas festivities, we think about lighting up barbecues, but the threat of fire isn't too far away. So it's hugely important. It's a natural fit with the biggest summer sport being cricket and the fire ready message, particularly as many of our vibrant clubs are in those high risk fire areas.
So what's your message to Victorian cricket fans who, you know, might be thinking about the relaxing over a beer, watching the Bush Rangers have another incredible victory like you did the other night?
Yeah.
What's your message to them about the summer coming?
Just make sure if you're in any doubt whether there's a bushfire or whether you should leave, just make sure you get out of there and make sure you leave early and just give yourself enough time to get as far away as possible.
Cheers, mate.